This project is wall load protection for power grids. Here hardware connections are Arduino and its daughter board along with power supply, 16x2 LCD display. Current sensor connected to Arduino analog pin. Relay and buzzer connected to Arduino digital pins respectively. Now power on this. We can use any AC load, whether resistive or inductive. Here we are using AC bulb, it is resistive load. On LCD, C for current, V for voltage and P for power. Here current reads by current sensor and Arduino calculate the power. To calculate power formula is P is equal to V into I. Here V for voltage and I for current. Here voltage is 230 volts. Based on this formula, Arduino calculates power. If load consumes more than desired limit, then it will be off. This light consumes 20 watts and this light consumes 60 watts. Here we consider 60 watt load as a power load. Based on this formula, Arduino calculates power. This light consumes 20 watts. We have to insert this. Here it is showing current value, voltage and power. If load consumes more than desired limit, then it will be off. Here we consider 60 watts load as a power load.